Hey, my friend, I'm Casey. So today, I'm gonna talk about unfairness. And I know that there are many different kinds of unfairness in our life, and we have to accept them. And the one that I'm gonna talk about is your hobbies, what you like to do. For example, in my case, I love playing the piano, and I love playing the hacky sack, the football. As many of you have seen my videos, and yes, so guess what? No matter what, whenever I play the piano, even the easiest song that I'm playing, and even when I make a mistake, I still get appreciated all over the world. However, on the other hand, when I play the hacky sack, seriously, no one gives me props. Sometimes people say, hey, get a life. Sucks, it looks stupid. Why don't you kick a soccer ball? Yeah, I mean, if I can hit a triple around the world with a football, the heck is that? I still get less props, less appreciation from, I can hit one around the world with a soccer ball or a football. And this is life, guys. I still love playing the piano and kicking the hacky sack equally, no matter which one is more popular or the market like it more. That's me. And I think that's what you call the unconditional love. Yes, hacky sack is the one get hated, get ignored all the time. And if it's in North America, I probably get arrested for being a drug dealer. Hacky sack, what the hell is that? What is it inside the hacky sack? And by the way, 4 years ago, when I was traveling in Japan at the Kansai airport, at the custom, I got stopped by the people. Like, they asked me, hey, what is hacky sack? At that time, I had 7 to 8 hacky sack, like this, round shaped objects that in my luggage, and they had no idea what was it. And at that time, I was afraid that they are gonna cut my hacky sack, so I just have to put all my luggage down and then put my shoes on and then do my things, freestyle hacky sack at the Kansai airport. To show that, hey, this is for juggling purposes, not illegal stuff. There are no diamonds in it or other substance. But hey, that's my hobbies. That's what I like to do. And I think that applies to person as well. No matter what other people say about that person or your hobbies, if you really truly love it, love her, him, them, it, whether the pronouns is, well, then you just gotta love it. And compared to hacky sack, playing the piano is really like classy, right? Oh wow, you can play the piano. Like, I play just for hours. I play simple songs. People are like, wow, amazing pianos. But when I do a triple around the world, hey guys, I injured myself countless times when playing the hacky sack. I put so much effort into playing and practicing football, freestyle. But do you think I get the same appreciation that I get from playing the piano? No, I don't. But still, I love them both equally. And yes, I'm kind of out of breath. That's because I just finished loving my babies. Man.